We have the yellow jersey, of course, with Bernal, the winner of the last season. Hey YouTube, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Joris, and today I'm back with a new video. In my last video, you saw an overview of the album and already an opening of 10 packs of this set. So we all have a nice idea how the set is looking like. And today I'm back with some more of this Tour de France set. We have here 20 packs to open to see if we can add some goodies to my collection. So without further ado, guys, here we go. Pack number one. And we start immediately with one of the big hitters, of course, Peter Sagan. So that's a very nice sticker to open the video with, of course. Then we have Ilnur Zakarin. We have a puzzle sticker of Team Cofidis. As you know, guys, the team photos are two different stickers. Then we have one nice throwback sticker. So very cool. We have Hugo Hofstetter and we have stage number one. So that's immediately with some nice mountains. So that's one of the stage card, 22 in total. Next pack, here we go. So we start here with number one of the teams as well. They are in that alphabetical order. So you have team AZ de Gers with, of course, at the back, the bike. And of course all the participations, so they have 26 participations, 18 stage victories and one time someone on the podium, so that's rather cool. So already a team that exists a long time. And then we have as stickers, we have here Godu. We have here our jersey sticker, and that's of course from last year. We have here Bardet in the polka dot jersey. We have a partial sticker of Team CCC. We have Marcel Zieberg and we have André Zeit in his new team route with Astana in the previous seasons. The next pack is again with the stage card, so stage number 17 here. And then we have Marcus Burkhardt. We have Kirsten Nijlands. We have a partial sticker, Israel Startup Nation. We have Roma Zikar. And we have Sasha Sutherland, also in his new jersey, rode with Movistar in the previous season. Seems a long time ago, of course, but yeah, we didn't see the riders that much this season. So some of us, it will be new. The next is a team Middleton Scott for a card with a nice jersey. And of course, again, the bike and the participation chart. We have here Hugh Carty, DJ Van Harderen. We have the yellow jersey, of course, with Bernal, the winner of the last season. We have Omar Frail and we have Arno Demar, one of the best sprinters, of course. The next pack, we have Roma Bardet in his normal jersey. Then we have Chris Froome, so that's a hot pack as well. A nice glitter sticker. We have Ian Stannard. And last sticker of this pack is Simon Sagnoc. Card is stage number 5. I have to say, I think that's a good idea. That they make cards and stickers in the same set. So that's really nice to see how they did that. They do it already a few years. They also do it in the previous season, but also with the Giro stickers and cards. So here we have as card Team Groupama, and of course the same with the bike at the back. As stickers we have Simon Heske, we have Lorenzo Manzin of Total, Caleb Ewan, again a top sprinter, so we have a lot of nice riders. We have Carozzo and we have Demar again. We also got Froome in the previous pack, so and Bardet, so we hit a lot of big names. We go forward with the Arkea Samsic jersey and of course the bike again, so same thing. And we have Simon Sagnoc, that's again a double. We have Courtais, we have Team Astana, so a puzzle sticker. Then we have Emmanuel Boegman and we have Anthony Turgy. So that's cool. The next pack we have Bora. We have as stickers, we have Roman Kreuziger. We have Daniel Martinez. We have Rafael Valls. We have Peter Sagan again. And we have Vital Concept puzzle sticker. In our next pack we have again a stage card, so that's stage number 8. As stickers we have here Chris Hamilton, we have Esteban Chavez, we have Frederic Frison, Omar Goldstein, and we have a puzzle sticker of Jumbo Visma. The next pack. We have again a stage card, so it's the same one, so back to back. The next one is here, some the stickers, but I have to say, two in one pack are glitter stickers. So we have here a nice anecdote sticker. Then we have the polka dot jersey sticker of Romain Bardet again. The next sticker is Brambilla. Then we have Damien Touzé of Team Cofidis. And the last one is Adam Yates. So as you can see guys, there are a lot of doubles in this set. You need to have 384 stickers, so that's a lot, because we see a lot of doubles. So the next card is the last race card, because the number 44 is an overview of all the races. So this is the last individual race card. And then we have here Patrick Bévin, Julien Vermote, Team Cofidis. Then we have the winner of the last Tour de France, Bernal with Geraint Thomas, so the last two Tour de France. In 2019 we had Bernal, and of course in 2018 we had Geraint Thomas, so the two previous winners. Then we have here Schoenberger, and the last sticker is Roman Kreuziger again. So as I said, a lot of doubles. The next pack, we have here Team Astana. As I'm not mistaken, we already got this one as well. This is the same we got. I think that's Bernard Hinault, if I'm not mistaken. And then we have here an anecdote, the devil, of course, of the Tour de France, very, very renowned. And then we have Rohan Dennis, Antonio Pedrero, and the last sticker of this pack is Zdeněk Stybar. Pack stage 7 this time. Stickers are some omen. We have here Paul Courselin, we have Tsavo Germay, we have Alexander Kristoff, and the last one is some nice image of the chicanes at that mountain. In our next pack, we start with BNB Hotels Vital Concept with their jersey card and bike card. We have here Cole Bradley with from Cofidis Nicolas Ede. Then we have Jacques Paulus from Team UF, and we have the leader of Team Sunweb, Thies Benoot. The next pack we have again a stage card, so this is stage number 5, and the riders are Elie Gisbert. We have our world champion who didn't got the opportunity to race a lot this season in this jersey. That's a pity, but yeah, still he is a world champion. Then we have Nicolas Arndt, we have Jens de Bussere, and the last one of this pack is Jan Polansch. The The next pack again a stage, this time stage number 12. So that's also with some mountains at the end. As stickers we have Luke Durbridge, we have our champion from Norway, Amund Grøndahl Jansen, Anthony Roux Cavagna, and Yves Lampaert. So two the Koenig Quickstep riders in one opening. Three or four more packs to go. So back to back Yves Lampaert, so that's what you get in this set. The next one is Peter Seri, Quickstep again. And then we have the green jersey, so Peter Sagan. So that's a nice pull, of course, and also a nice sticker. The next one is Diego Rossa, and we have a puzzle with sticker of Team EF Education. And the card again is a stage card. So of course some high mountains, so of course it is to the Grand Colombier. So I think we have three more packs to go. Here you have Team Agilisère. I think we started this opening with that card. As stickers we have Tony Martin, we have Damien Godin, we have Frederik Bakkaert, Jeffrey Soep, and we have also Polidor in our opening. So very nice. Two more packs to go. We have again stage, and that's the same one. So you can see that we have a lot of the same cards and the same stickers. So here we have again the stage card to the Grand Colombier. As cards we have Matej Mohoric, we have here Mark Hirsi, Viviani, one of the sprinters. I don't know what that is, but also a card. And the last one is Shane Archibald. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this sort of videos. If so, please subscribe to this channel, give me a like. If you have any remarks, put them below, of course. We end here with a card of Team Arkea Samsic, and the stickers are Luis Leon Sanchez. We have here Marc Soler, Julien Vermote, Christophe Laporte, and the last one to end this video with is Lorenz Duplus. So that was this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.